The Supreme Court ruling on triple talaq will start a new chapter in empowerment of Muslim women in India, say Bollywood celebrities who hailed the verdict on Tuesday. The apex court, by a 3-2 majority judgment, held triple talaq being practised by the Muslim community as unconstitutional, arbitrary and not part of Islam. Here's what some Bollywood celebrities tweeted. Anupam Kher, Kuch faisle na to liptards ke liye hote hain, na pappuon ke liye, na bhakto ke liye. Triple talaq ka faisla mahilaon ke manav adhikar ki jeet hai bas. Madhur Bhandarkar, Welcome judgment by Supreme Court to declare triple talaq as unconstitutional. This will start a new chapter in empowerment of Muslim women. Dia Mirza, a win for democracy. Historic day for women's rights in our country. Equality, triple talaq, human rights, Supreme Court. Kabir Bedi, since Supreme Court has declared triple talaq unconstitutional, why does Parliament have to enact a new law to void it? Gautam wrote, A verdict that I am proud of India. A verdict which was much needed. Ending triple talaq shall lead towards equality. IANS report.